Race picking has been such an invisible issue for years, and race picking and gender, it's even a much more invisible issue. And coming from the perspective of the need to engender waste, I think the most important need in terms of research is to investigate what kind of organizational format that it's more favorable to women. Because most research so far in this area shows the difficulties women waste pickers face in terms of having their voices heard and respected. So I guess researching, having a deeper understanding on organizational formats that favors them, it's for me one of the most important issues.